Jefferson's house, Thomas Jefferson's house, I've noticed three large octagons. An octagon is an eight-sided polygon. There's one massive one in the center. Is an eight-sided polygon. Each interior angle of a regular one is 135 degrees. This is a rule of the trick, and if you look close, how I'm liking this tree.
This is what the slaves used to wear.
How does it feel?
Well, sometimes I'm sure under it kind of feels safe.
Said softly, given with us having eyes, everyone is disturbed.